Something tells me you can't stun them, so they can't redo another turn's worth of bullshit, but same. He was getting ready to push like 20k health, man. The undying Nero. This is a pretty saber heavy thing, man. I'm glad they gave out this fucking freebie, because my sabers aren't... I have like 3 or 4 4-star sabers, but... And then Nero. But I wouldn't say any of them are really powerhouses, man. I'm glad we have Elizabeth here. She has a good bit of damage. Yeah, you're even worse off, aren't you? It's like I'm sitting here thinking about throwing fucking Bedivere in, dude. like Chevalier is good as a support, like kind of CC sort of deal. Siegfried just doesn't do much, man. Like, I feel like I could do better putting in, like, Shiki or some shit. Somebody at least has some survivability. Oh, I'm just glad Elizabeth's here, man. And that Nero's really good. She does a fair bit of damage for all the support shit she has. I'd really love to get her 10-10-10, but she needs fucking gears out the ass, man. And gears are just so fucking rare, man. And I need so many. Already. Gawain the hero, dude. Here, could save you the second time. Shit, dude. Sounds like a tough fight. The 100 HP Herc, dude, the hero, man. The old god. Access God skill, perfect man. The Seven Evils of Story Mansion. No, man, if we were to go out to sea, that'd be fucking boss. Take me on some crazy fucking psycho nighttime fucking ship fucking voyage, man. I always like ship stuff in games, man. I don't know why. Always fun having ship stuff. I think it's like the isolation. Cool. Also something you don't see as much. The Beast concept is from Fate Prototype. Oh, really? So it's a class or just like... just some kind of like Elder God fucking evil thing? With the spirit origin. Sounds like when they hyped the Angry Man up originally. But it would be a threat this time. I should read Fate Prototype. It's probably really small, right? Enrich my fate, fucking current. Here's Bonsi, gives him class advantage against beasts. Whoa, that's cool. I gotta keep leveling him up, man. I was doing it just for the Kino fucking picture, but. No, man, it's gonna be perfect, dude. Get anger level 90, man. Then he becomes a hero in story mode. Nah, they're probably not gonna even get a fight shit like that much. Yeah, dude. You gotta do it just for the Kino. The only one they seem to have done right in this game completely, man, is the boy. Well, now they gave him those ugly ass fucking ascension arts, man. I guess they had to give him something. I guess I'd rather him have a couple more ascension colors than nothing, but there's no point in using anything other than the default. That's how you spot the secondary spot. It's actually perfect, man. It's perfect for ya. Why are we going for her? I mean, no offense, but we're not going for everybody else. Why don't we just go for the win here? I guess I'm gonna help plot and fold here. The seal. Yeah, we definitely got some wild endgame shit. How many more crazy people out of the fucking blue are gonna appear? Some ultimate god badass one. Oh. New music. I'm glad they changed it. Cool if they ever change the theme of this place, but look to these men. Two more if I want to send what's his ass.
I'll still be able to send
the other one. This worked pretty good last time. I'm just gonna assume it's gonna be the same ship. I don't remember getting any materials before though.
I really hope we get some exists or some shit.
Now they have new music everywhere, what the fuck? Everybody tells Mash to stop being such a pussy in like every conversation. Like Jesus. Good job, Warward. The match is as annoying as fuck, man. Crybaby fucking innocent soul thing, man, gets old. Spooky lads. Maybe Siegfried would be good here, man. They're my only AoE. Fucking, Saber, dude. I don't even give a fuck. Mash. What even happens in the next patch? Oh wait, I forgot the new expansion came out, so there's probably actually real shit going on. Yeah, who really cares? Oh, that's cool. I've just heard it's called the cameo system. I don't know how it actually works. I forgot there would be the multiplayer in it. I won't be playing it, I'm sure. Not the multiplayer, that is. Although I did like multiplayer in Bayonetta, but I only played it a little bit. This is like a really hard beautiful thing you did. So do you actually fight with them? Or do they just kind of appear like a Dark Souls type of thing? I guess that's fine. Seems interesting. That's a fun little thing. It doesn't seem like it's a huge deal, but cool little deal, why not? Seem intrusive or anything like that. Be cool if there's like a separate mode just so you could do co-op activities, but that wouldn't happen. Get some points for that's for fighting Kidu. Then it's an issue, so let's throw in like Siegfried or something. I mean, technically Saber Lily has an AoE as well, but her attack damage is like non-existent, so it wouldn't make much difference. Everybody's always pissing on Nash, dude. I love it. they have like a hive mind thing going on? Would I really need to like call the others, man? Not a hive mind, like a link kind of thing. Nice stack. Time it is. Are you getting drunk? Oh, you're already playing Smash, man. I'm guessing he would call on reinforcements if he took too long. Okay. No use out of our saber lads. At least they're easy enough, man. It's fun with me. Didn't they just find out what happened if you do that though? Fuck. Why wouldn't they ever do it? I'm a dead man. You knew you were just gonna get killed anyways, why would you kill your fellow? These guys aren't so smart, I guess. Guess we're just going in anyways, man.
You'll be dead.
Oh, I thought there's gonna be a bunch in this one. Probably should have
swapped Siegfried in instead, but. Yep. Better. Boy, they only gonna get bigger. They get bigger when I fall. Serious overkill with all these buffs. Single target, but it'd be just enough to probably kill a full wave of them otherwise. Hopefully this buffs will last us a little bit. Kill a few more. Removed her buff. No wonder she did less. I was like, man, with the crit, she didn't do a whole lot there. Fire Emblem dudes in there. Finish him off next turn. I don't know why they didn't put in shit like Hector and stuff. Or dudes like the Black Knight or something. It's all just kind of like one-handed. They're just like, I don't know, same looking, my light-handed fucking sword dudes. Like, Ike, I guess, is a little different, but... And it's Krom's, like, at the book, or not Krom, but, the book person and shit, I don't know. They seem like they're fun for gameplay, but I'm not huge into them myself. But I haven't played the series either. Worst character in the game to top tier? Oh, really? What's so good about Krom? Oh, really? OP. All this fucking dust, dude. I don't need dust. Jesus, give me the new mats, dude. They introduced new mats and they just like give you joke shit instead, dude. Like, don't introduce new mats if you're not even willing to give out a couple freebies, man. Need like hundreds of each to even fucking get the new guys fully upgraded. I mean, not maybe of each, but you need a lot. We got like new types appearing here, dude. Got smash, yeah. King is kind of lame, kind of the broken record, new human shit. Hopefully some cool shit happens soon. King of you dumbass. Oh, the old humans are just evil killer people. Amazing. Oh, is it? Yeah, I was worried the adventure mode would be really some really shitty, like half baked fucking. The fuck, they just like enlarge his proportion. I gotcha. Fun.
Oh.
Yeah, I figured it'd just be kind of like half assed, but it's good that it's solid. So is it just like you just keep doing like fucking CPU battles on different stages with a couple small things, or do you like move through levels and shit in subspace a little bit? If it's just a map where you pick out stock CPU battles, it sounds like it's gonna get really boring. Well, hopefully the overworld and all that's fun, then the rewards are cool. Sure laughs OP, man. Time Temple. It's Time Temple again? Yeah, I don't know how I've never been spoiled on the story in these games. I guess on altar, I'm just not on altar enough, or they just don't talk about it enough. Oh, if that's after Babylonia. I don't know anything about it. My god. Have some kind of entertainment out of the story. Nice fucking damage, dude. Just three straight to the same person. Some alien shit. Jesus, dude, the MP loss. A little extreme. Doubt this counts as a male, but might as well use it. So did you finish then fast? Okay, about done. God, why do these guys give dust? It's like a joke, man. Just because it like sort of makes sense with what they are, but it's like, just fucking give me something real, dude. If we're not gonna refight these guys ever or something, like, just drop good shit, man. I don't care how fucking much it fits. Damn, dude. How do you need so much dust, man? Christ almighty, I got so much dust. Well, I guess it's good for everybody. 40 per skill? Oh, I'm still at the gear section for Redman. I guess I'll be using those afterwards. Still, I'd rather have the new ones. Personally. Shit bags. Be selfish. I want the good stuff. I want the new stuff. They could just not bring in the new stuff and it'd be fine. I don't know why they even make new mats. Because then it just makes the other mats more rare. Or you end up never getting the new mat when you need them. It's a shame. Why did we fuck them up? If we don't actually fuck them up, what's the point? Smash cares way too much about shit that doesn't matter, dude.
But Kingu.
The end of the world, man. Please. one care. Jesus Christ. 100 battles, man. I'm assuming I'm getting the grail for this one, man. And there's something else. Who's the berserker? Arguable. What for you? The 2 quarts? What the fuck? Why don't they just put 2 quarts then, huh? Like, oh god, it could be some crazy shit. Maybe it's supposed to be like make you think you might get the grail story wise. Or if you don't, I mean, it's obvious you're not gonna get the grail back like right now. Maybe they're trying to protect some spoiler shit. Potential. To the situation. I don't really think about my area too much, man. Especially not as like a Nintendo rep. Oh, like just somebody who worked there? Cool. Is it somebody we would know? Or is it just some who? Oh, I have Emmy out here. Oh, okay. Oh, this is like our Nintendo area here. Like a vendor. It's cool, I guess. Righto. God, this story chapter is fucking long, man. Blah blah blah, the mama fucking character, dude. Never been a big fan of the mama type of characters. It ends up the same way every fucking time, dude. Mama doesn't actually love me. They're usually huge assholes. I don't feel bad for him, but I don't know if I'm supposed to.